This residential building was struck by at least one missile. Residents are being evacuated as smoke plumes continue to fill the skies above us. There's a heavy presence of fire, ambulance and rescue crews on the scene. We're trying to examine the aftermath, but the security measures here are very tight. Earlier, we saw four cruise missiles in the skies over Odesa. The district military spokesman said the Ukrainian defenses shot two of them down.